Happy New Year. Happy New Year. Happy New Year. Thank you. I am the Amadabo of Finima, Kongo the 17th, Aseme, Alabo, Dagogo, Lambert, Brown, the chief and head of Buoye, Omuso, Brown, Major House of Finima. We thank God for another year, 2023. My expectations are high. A lot of good wishes that we have expressed to our people. We look forward for good health. That's the major thing, good health. Because all that we need to pursue require good health to do. Without good health, a lot cannot come into play. It takes human beings to make effort to make sure that expectations are brought to reality. And so good health is key. And so we are believing God for good health, believing God for open doors, believing God for peaceful environment, particularly where we are, believing God for harmonious and cordial relationship, you know, to be brokered or to be improved upon from where we are coming last year to a new 2023. As a New Year message, okay, my desire is to see where we converge as a people, particularly in Finima, knowing that we are one house. Finima is a one house community, you know. And so when people ask me, why do you call the Arwari Finima Gigiwari? Why don't you call it Brown House Gigiwari? Once we say Finima Gigiwari, we know that the ancestors of the Buoye Brown House are the owners and founders of Finima. That is settled. And so every other house, you know, need to key in, you know. In Finima, it's about equity, not equality. In equity, every other houses get to take fair share of whatever come to Finima. But if you want to claim equality, that's where the problem is. No one can be the same like the father anywhere in the world, except you want to succeed. And if you succeed, you stand the risk of all rights and privileges because you are succeeding. But so long as you do not succeed, and we show all of us as belonging to one house, then we have that privilege to share our common good. And so I want to appeal to our brothers, particularly some of our brothers that are turned dissidents, you know, to retract back their step and to come home. I am willing, with open hands, to receive anybody that is willing to come for reconciliation. We'll gain more together as one people than allowing external influences to interfere, you know, to cut away our common good, you know. So it's an opportunity I want to address. Please come home. Let us come home. Let us put together. No one is perfect. We have one fault or the other, but, you know, like just like the broom, together, no one can break us, you know. So I want to appeal to our brothers in diaspora, every other person that have erred in one form or the other. It's good we realize that together we can be stronger than to allow ourselves to be used by external influences to divide us.